Heeka, hi everybody! I hope you're all having a good day. I hope you're all smiling and enjoying a lovely day. In this following tutorial, I'm going to be showing you on how you can make a quick calibration hotkey so that way, let's say you're streaming, right? And let's say, for instance, you are like oddly rotated. Like I'm looking straight at my monitor, but my character is looking the wrong way. So how can I do it where I can have a quick hotkey to be able to reset my tracking back to normal? So one quick way will be using Shift R on Vignon. This will allow you to reset your tracking back to normal. But let's say you may want something that's, you know, a different sort of hotkey, you know, or maybe you want to utilize your Stream Deck or something like that. Well, all you simply have to do is go into Nodes here, and then you'll make a new graph. And then what you're going to do after that, you're going to then, let's say, set up a hotkey. I will leave in the description below, if you are a Stream Deck user, you are going to be having to use a WebSocket, by the way. So look at the description below. There's a tutorial regarding Vignon and the Stream Deck, so check that tutorial. It applies to this very day despite the old UI on that tutorial. But pretty much what you're going to then do is type in the word reset, and then you're going to either use reset AR kit like this, or you could also use reset all blend shapes if you prefer that. And simply, in order to test that it works, you just simply right click and send signal, or you could just simply press a hotkey and you can be able to have it so that way you can calibrate your tracking with ease. That's pretty much it though. But either way, I hope, it's literally just that. I'm not even kidding. It's literally just that. But of course, if you do have some difficulties with having the calibration button going on, then by all means, let me go ahead and connect that. There you go. Ah. If you have any other issues when it comes to calibrating or having a hotkey to calibrate your tracking, then by all means, please join the Vignon Discord server for more further help. And that's pretty much it. Hope you guys have a lovely day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye! Thank you to all my Snowflake members. In case you don't know, I have YouTube membership, so if you want to further support this channel and what I do, then feel free to join the Snowflake members. Otherwise though, just your support means so much to me, and I appreciate every ounce of it. Either way though, with that being said though, hey, goodbye bye everyone! I hope to see you guys next time, okay? Bye bye!